having a show at Gallery 222 is just really exciting, especially because I have these this opportunity to show these puzzles that I've been working on, and I haven't had the opportunity to show them in their entirety all together yet. So being able to show this work in this gallery that is kind of such a intimate space is, I think it's perfect for a perfect fit for what I'm doing.